Oh, I love this question. The question is, how much control do we have over the shops? Not to get too crazy into the details, but the way ships work is they generally contract out the shops to someone. They take a percentage of sales. The great thing about it is they don't care what you're selling, so long as people are buying it. And I think it's all we know, most of the stuff in these shops don't really appeal to us. I think that's what you're saying. But maybe the things that appeal to us are things like, I don't know, games and books and stuff like that. We have been told we will be able to sell things like games and books and CDs that are of interest to us.
Yeah.
So when we'll just put ThinkGeek onto the ship. So we don't know the exact details of how it will work or how extensive it can be, but we're absolutely going gearing towards doing.
Yeah, it's still a ship shop, so we can't have.
We're probably going to have our own Apple store. Okay.
Very believed.